Hello everyone, welcome to another YouTube video. Today is a happy day. In case you don't know, these puppies, they all the three of them had diarrhea.
Now they're all cleared.
Maybe we're in a rush to give them some treat, so everyone get to have a stick. This is a pigskin wrapped with chicken. Previously, tofu and mocha were able to eat this without having any stomach problem. We are hoping this is the case. If not, we'll find out what happened. Mocha, you finished? No, you have to chew on the stick. You cannot steal anyone, okay? See, Momo knows how to eat it. Angel is eating. Tofu is chewing. Yeah, they all kind of relax, of course. Of course, they are taking over our sofa. So the whole sofa is theirs now. Mocha is the fastest. He finished all. So the stick is made of the pig skin. This was good for the teeth. They are used. You can use that to gnaw on it, chew on it. I don't know why Angel is eating like that. He's not eating the chicken. He's not eating the chicken.
It's so slow. He eats very slow.
He doesn't know how to eat it yet.
Look, tofu is very good at that.
Mommy, there's a wire on Tofu's neck. Okay, so Tofu is on the second stage, peeling the skin. And this guy is still biting the outside.
I think they don't know the chicken they eat. Yummy!
No, actually he's chewing on the skin.
No. No, now you have your arm, baby. No, I can steal.
So this is a treat for them. We rarely give them things like this because for the, you know, scared that they have stomach upset, which is a lot of trouble. Usually, probably once every 2 days, but we have not been doing that for the last several days because of them having diarrhea. So it's up to you if you want to do that for your pets. We buy these from ShopRite. This is the only store that carry this stuff. There are actually a lot of different kinds, but we usually don't let them try any other kind because in our experience, that didn't work. So that steak looks like that wrapped in chicken. There is also another kind with, it's called kebab, which is made of liver. And tofu hated it because it stinks. Every time they eat it, the whole sofa stinks and we stopped giving that. So this is the better choice. Mocha, you okay?
Yep, sit. Come on, say. Sit, everyone sit. 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 Wait, who's this?
Mocha.
Sit.
Tofu,
your turn, okay?
You should train with tofu first.
Did your mommy grab it?
Mocha, let me check your hair. Did he not let you go? Did he not let you go? Did he not letting you go, baby? Uh-oh, you gotta stay here longer. Oh no. Oh God.